In this video, I'll be showing you how to change Roblox game thumbnail. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. Head to the top and select Create to be redirected to the Creator Hub. Go to the side and select Creations. Select the experience or game that you want to change the thumbnail on. I'll just be using the default experience for this tutorial. Now, you should be on the Overview page. Click on the option to upload a custom thumbnail. It should be under the Insights heading. If you don't have the option, then go to the side menu and select Places. Select the place you want to upload the thumbnail for, then head to the side menu and select the Thumbnails option. Select the type of thumbnail you want to use. Typically, you will want to use image or video. However, it will cost 500 Robux to add a video. Click the Upload Image button and a File Explorer window will open. Locate and select the image that you want to use, then click the Open button. Click the Submit button and your image will then go through a moderation process. Repeat for any other thumbnails that you want to add. Go down and you will see your thumbnail images. You can click and drag on the line icons to reorder them. If you want to remove an image, click the bin icon, then choose to delete. Click the Save Changes button. If you can't, then it's already been updated. Go to the side menu and click the Back to Places button. Then click Back to Experiences. Place your cursor over the experience, then click the three dots and select View on Roblox. You should now see your new game thumbnail. If it hasn't updated yet, then wait a few minutes and refresh the page. It can take a few minutes to update. You now know how to change game thumbnails on Roblox. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.